So today we trying experiment how to get selling on Facebook Marketplace very fast and very much order transaction. Okay, first you just need go to your Facebook and then wait. Just wait. My internet so not good. The speed. Okay, then you go to your marketplace. This red icon in here, you can see this. And then in this marketplace, you just need to change the price and just renew your marketplace. When you renew your marketplace, you will get your product in the main place of the marketplace. Okay, look at me, I just edit the price. Look at this, I just set the price for the price like this. Okay, I just did this. After that, you edit your price, and then wait. And then renew your marketplace. Look at this. Okay, just that.